On the left of the course page is the course index, showing all the sections and the various activities and resources in each. The main part of this page displays the course content. To free up space in the main area or in the course index, you can collapse sections. Or collapse all sections in the main area and then only open the section on which you wish to focus. To make room for more visible content, collapse the course index by clicking the X. To open it again at any time, click the menu icon. On the right side, there may be additional information in what is called the block drawer. Note that this information is provided by your instructor, and it may be arranged differently from what you see here in this sample course. To hide the information, click the X. To open the block drawer again, click on the arrow. Course content is typically presented in sections, either weekly or by topic. In the course index, you will find the section headings and the activities and resources included in each. Click on the text in the course index to jump to that section in the course. Its content will then be displayed in the center of the course page. Each section contains a variety of activities and resources for you to complete. Click on the title to view the information and instructions. Some content is displayed as a single page of information, and you may need to scroll down to view all of it. Course content may also be presented in a book format. Navigate through book content either using the links in the provided table of contents or by using the Next and Previous buttons found within the book's pages. At any time, you can go back to the main page of the course by clicking on its name in the breadcrumb trail at the top of the course content.